It's a rookie mistake. What he should have done was dig a really deep hole, bury the body down in that, then cover it a little, then get like a dead dog or something and bury it on top of the dead body and then cover that. And then when the cadaver dogs are sniffing and people dig up the hole, they just find the dead dog and think that that's what triggered the cadaver dogs. What, he just left it out to decompose? Does he not know about hair mass? I mean, the body might disappear, but you're still gonna have to deal with hair mass. If you're gonna put a body in a wood chipper, you have to freeze it first, otherwise it just clogs up the gears. This is so unrealistic. Blood does not dry that color. Actually, it takes way longer to cremate a tiny person than it does a really large person because the body fat actually incinerates at higher temperatures. It causes like a grease fire. You can't just dump a body in water. As it starts to disintegrate, pieces come off and float up. It is way harder than that to stab someone. Okay, guys, when we come across a villain, what do we do?
Pick me.
Yes, Tanya.
You kill them.
No. And, anyone else?
You freeze them. And then, if that doesn't work, ask Midoriya.
Deku, do you have an answer?
Yes, I do. So when you come across a villain, you should try to talk them down and detain them peacefully. But then if that doesn't work, you fight them to the death.
You were half right. But maybe lose the fight to the death part.
Oh, really? I was just saying what Kachan told me to say.
Oh, sweetie, just do me a favor and don't listen to anything that apeshit little gremlin ever says to you, okay?
Okay, but what if the villain in question paralyzed your brother? Can you kill him then?
Or what if he terrorized you, your siblings, and your mother for years? Can you kill him then?
Apeshit little gremlin.
No, you don't kill him. You go get therapy. Go get therapy.
Gromit! Wake up, Gromit!
Come on, Gromit! We've got to hide the body! There's no cheese and crackers in prison, Gromit! Now come on!
Thank you. I took a left, swerved, and I took a right, yeah.
Hey guys!
Ryan!
Bum 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 b
Kurwa dzieciopłody, jest kurwa ser z mozzarellą. Dzieciopłody, dzieciopłody, one nawet przerażająco mrugają. Kurwa, a zobaczcie to, kurwa, ja pierdolę.
Thank you. 90% of the Earth's population is known to have quirks, making Azuku one of the quirkless 20%. In the first generation, the rate for quirks was much lower. If Azuku was second gen, it would mean he had a higher chance than anyone else in the current generation to be born quirkless. Quirks also happen to influence their holders' interests and personality. Bakugo's explosive temper, Toga's bloodlust, etc. Izuku has always had a fascination with quirks seen as creepy to society. The only other person showing any kind of interest like him has been All for One himself. Whether that implies he does or did have a quirk like All for One's, I'm not sure. But it is interesting, also the fact that formerly quirkless people Apo gave quirks to went brain dead and Midoriya is still fine despite the load he has to process. Even if it's a part of One for All, it's still a lot. The only reason he can't use One for All at full strength is because his body isn't adjusted to it. As for the pinky toe aspect, I'll cover that bit in the next part.
Hello! Ariana, give James your $200 you landed on his property.
No! He's in jail! I'm not gonna give money to a criminal! That's not how you...
Mommy, why is brother screaming?
Shut the f*** up, Sally. You don't get to talk after stealing my last railroad. I wish I was never born! Me too! You think I wanted this?
Okay, so guys, what do you think villains do on their off time? Like, do they do normal things?
You know, that's a good question. Do you think they go on vacations? I'm not sure we should be concerned with what villains are doing on their off time, because they are still villains.
Ida, don't be such a downer.
They probably play darts with pictures of our faces on their off time.
Oh my god, Sue!
Why are any of you concerned about what villains are doing?
Well, I mean, Kachan, we should always be concerned with what villains are doing.
Shut up, Deku!
I bet the pretty blonde one just goes out stabbing people for fun.
Oh, what I wouldn't give to have her stab me.
I would thank her.
Ugh, you would. Oh my god, but what if they have tea parties?
Momo, babe, I don't think they have tea parties.
Ugh, well, you wouldn't know.
You guys wanna play Monopoly?
If we play Monopoly, I'm gonna end up killing one of you.
Ooh, Monopoly sounds fun. Great idea.
We're all gonna kill each other. How am I supposed to play Uno with no arms?
Oh, I'm sorry, do you need a hand?
Whoever decided to put their hands on my kids, please come outside so I can peacefully break your legs.
Okay, what does A stand for?
Arson.
Oh, you're so good. Okay, B, what does B stand for?
Barson.
What stands for C?
Commit arson.
Ooh.
D.
Don't come near me. I'm going to commit arson.
I raised her real well.
Если голова болит, simple dimple, puppet squish, puppet squish, puppet squish. Что? Роскомздрав не запретит. Simple dimple, simple dimple.
What are we gonna say the next time someone breaks our heart? Thank you for the trauma, I need it for my art.
No!
I was never good enough to begin with.
No! Jesus Christ!
Oh my god, are you mad?
No.
I'm sorry! I didn't mean to make you mad!
I can change!
I'm not mad!
Oh my god, you're yelling?
I knew you were mad. Thank you.
It's an all-girl party, clothing optional.
Me and your girlfriend playing dress up in my house.
Into the thick of it!
Raindrops, drop top. Smoking no, smoking no, smoking no. Raindrops, drop top. Smoking no, cooking the hot pot. Fucking on your bitch, yeah. That-
Signed the letter.
This way, a maniac. Well, yeah, I get manic when I cause a panic, and of course I'm excited when I see you around. 'Cause my insides are red, and yours are too, and the red on my face is matching you. And goodness, you're bleeding, what a wonderful feeling. You're down and you're pleading, my head is just reeling. The red.
I hate love, but...
Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted grind when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better. Better than he can.
Thank you. I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating. When he calls me pretty, I feel like somebody.
Shiggy.
Yes?
Can you please back the fuck up?
Is this better?
No.
What do you mean?
I need you like 10 feet from me.
Oh. Well, I just really like you.
God fucking damn it.
Tonight, I'm in charge, and what I say goes. I'm in complete control of you.
What are you gonna do to me?
What do you want me to do to you?
I don't know. I thought you were in charge.
I am in charge, so I'm commanding you to tell me what you want.
If you're in control, isn't it more about what you want?
Don't talk back to me! You will speak when spoken to. It is about what I want, and I want to know what you want.
Okay, do you want to switch back?
Watching over me, he's singing, she's a lady, and I am just a boy. He's singing, she's a lady.
Can you kiss me more? We're so young, boy, we ain't got nothing to lose. Oh, it's just principle. Baby, hold me, cause I like the way you groove. Oh.
Running far away, would I run off the road someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain.
For a really long time, but didn't realize it because I hated you so much.
Are you saying you like me or not?
Are you saying you like me or not?
I'm saying I like you.
Well, then I'm saying I like you.
Fine. I guess we're boyfriend and girlfriend.
One condition.
What?
I get to be the boyfriend.
Thank you.